Hello everyone, welcome to mama.com. How today's session is about how to create a map of the study area. Without too much delay, let's start. Add data. I'm going to add shapefile provinces. Good. From the provinces, we are going to extract Northern Province, open attribute table. Northern Province. Zone to selected. Data. Export data. Northern Province, Northern Province, save, yes. This is the Northern Province. I'm going to add also district shape filing, district shape filings. Just I'm going to rename it. Northern Province. Northern Province. Just I'm going to copy and paste right here. Good. Another data form is Msanzi. So I'm going to rename it. Sounds it. Copy and then paste. Boots. So now I've left that a friend. Sorry. Come to rename it. Some sectors. I'm going to rename sounds administrative boundary. So I can copy again and paste. Right here. Good. What's next? Want to add enough arrow. And choose this one. Good. You can put it down or above, no problem. You can put it wherever you want. So with this draw, I'm going to draw a circle or a rectangle. So let's assume a circle. Let's delete it. Let's check this circle. No color. Outline. This red. That's free. Okay. So. Line. You can also increase the size. Also red. Double click, color, same color as red, free, okay. Good. This one is also this one. This one is red. Let's increase the size. At this point, we can add grids. Go to properties. With section vertical next, let's say 30 minutes, 0, next, finish. So we can go to property to change something. Let's go. You see, now visible. We need to make them visible. To do so, we need to get back to properties. Properties. Yeah, we can change whatever we want. We can increase the size. Session 12. Can port. Left. Right. Apply. Okay. Apply. And let's see the change. So now visible. Good. Right. The same way as the first property. Escape. I want first to group this one together. Group. Good. I want to group this one together. Yeah. Yes. This one. We need first to make it beautiful. To do so, we need to draw it with rectangle. And right quick, we need first to put no color. Yeah, let's menu with this color. We all can change with another one. We can change with this one, no problem. Here we can increase the size. Yes, 5. Good. Okay. Good. Yeah. So now we can export our map. Yeah. All we can increase again the size. Yeah. Let's put 8. Good. Good. 8. So now we can export our map. Study area. Study. This is our map. So you can save it like an image, or you can save it like a PDF. Now we've done with image. Let's show you. When you want to save it like PDF, I want to save it like PDF file. And come here, PDF study. Is this one like PDF? Good. This one like PDF. Okay. I hope it's a beautiful map. So I cannot leave without saying thank you for watching. I hope this video is more helpful. Bye bye. See you next time.